For someone with the name No Cap Strap, all I see you do is cap. In chat, in Telegram, talking about how you got all this shit down pat. Now let me ask you something. How the fuck are you gonna combat someone who's willing to put it all out there? Cause I ain't coming at you as nerdy. Nah, I'm coming at you as Michelle, bitch. Trust me, you won't have a leg to stand on. Trust me, you won't have a dawn to lean on. Trust me when I say this shit. Should be real glad that I don't live close to this bitch. Sad little hack, put a point on the map and no point to the tack when you lack all the tack. So I made this special little hook for you. Cause everyone knows what I'm about to do. 5 second wonder with a trailer park. Why tall RuPaul is a work of art. That classy culture falls apart when I'm willing to take all the carbon off. How can the poppy flick a wrist when gunpowder no longer exists? When all the smoke he's got to give is a Google search, empty cartridges. People know my name, people know my life. I bled this shit over every line that I ever spit. Took damages, but they came at me not like a bitch. It didn't come from a man taking hostages. You scared of him, double-sided twix. Big man threatened a pregnant chick. That's all the smoke he's got to give. How many times he need to be the grip? Looked like 6'9", should've plead the fist. So how many peeps are gonna need for this? Easy to dox a bitch, harder to make a diss. So go bring 10 or 5 of your friends. That's how your tracks wind up in the end. And if I wanted to the beat, I'd get a 24 karat. Wanna be big trash, okay, I'll let you wear it. How many charges do I face on the surface? Sung so many shots, they just call me Dude Perfect. Gassed up rappers, they lose to the messenger. That's your bar, right? Good thing I'm texting ya. In fact, I'll take your trope and pull a rope-a-dope till you drop the soap and you get anal probe. Cause your bullshit makes you look like a joke. Captain Save-A-Hoe. 5 second wonder was a trailer park. Why tall RuPaul is a work of art. That classy code shirt falls apart when I'm willing to take all the carbon off. How can the pop even flick a wrist when gunpowder no longer exists? When all the smoke he's got to give is a Google search, empty cartridges. People know my name, people know my life. I've bled the shit over every line that I ever spit. Took damages, they came at me not like a bitch. And didn't come from a man taking hostages. You scared of him, double-sided twigs. Big man threatened a pregnant chick. That's all the smoke he's got to give. In fact, what I'm making a personal diss. I wrote this teaching to the kids. I played your track, so what the fuck is this? I'd rather listen to Miley Cyrus. Halfway home from block to block, my shotgun I keep it cocked, keep my doors locked. My pantry stocked and sit in this bitches you squawk. How the fuck can you talk smack when the only gunpowder that you find is packed? Oh my lord, you think you're Django, but on your block, lock goes the Domingo. Oh, I get how two dicks flock together when both dicks have these shanksy records. Think it's your turf and your astro terrorist. Walk a tightrope, but I'm leading the circus. Believe me when I say when I scratch the surface. This lady of trophy always comes with a purpose. I warned you before that you should tread lightly, but nobody listens when it starts on sadly. You're just a Goomba stepping up the Bowser, beating your dick and hiding behind the browser. You're just a Goomba stepping up the Bowser, beating your dick and hiding behind the browser. Right here, I'll slip this bridge, cause gunpowder's a bitch. Tennis flat like Wimbledon, sincerely the good citizen. Bitches, they come, they go, but when dicks start to grow, I castrate just to let them know they nothing but an average Joe.
5 second wonder with a trailer park. Why tall RuPaul is a work of art. That glassy coat sure falls apart when I'm willing to take all the carbon off. How can the pop even flick a wrist when gunpowder no longer exists? When all the smoke he's got to give is a Google search, empty cartridges. People know my name, people know my life. I've bled this shit over every line that I ever spit and took damages, but they came at me not like a bitch and didn't come from a man taking hostages. You scared of him, double-sided twix. Big man threatened a pregnant chick. That's all the smoke he's got to give.
People know right my name, here, people know my life. Bridge. I've bled this shit over every line that I ever spit. Tennis slap like damages, and they came at me not like a bitch and didn't come from a man taking hostages. You scared of him, double-sided twix. Big man threatened a pregnant chick. That's all the smoke he's got to give.
See, that's the difference between you and I, Gunpowder. I'm willing to put myself out there. Are you? Yeah, that's right. But, we tried to explain to you what the fuck was going on. But your quote is, I didn't see it, so it didn't happen, right? So, if John P. fucked you in the ass, and you were blindfolded, that didn't happen, right? Not nerdy motherfucking chef. And I only need one. Bitch.